day two and we're still in San Fran, but we have to leave. I just want to stay here. And we're going to the little beach park thing to take pictures, I think. And see the sunrise. If we could get there on time. I really don't like this uphill walking. That's the only downside I find in San Francisco.
My butt got lifted. I checked, I was like, it looks better.
But there's also a plus side to this of walking. We came out to watch the sunrise and it's all the way over there. Taking Dungeness crabs. Dungeness? So now we're walking on this pier to look at the sun that's already risen. And what's that over there? No. Okay, no, not that. That's Octopus. That's where I want to go. But unfortunately, we have no time. So it'll have to wait. And that's the bridge we get across when we leave. It's gonna be a bitter goodbye. That over there is Alcatraz. And that's where I wanna go. Where? Okay, what exactly is it again? I think so, yeah. It's like a prison or some sort. Abandoned. But, they have tours and stuff that you could go in and check it out.
Well, how much are the tours?
I don't think they're a lot, but see, this is why I wish we had more time in San Fran, because I would totally go. It's a good thing I'm coming back during the summer.
And it's gone.
Oh yeah. But my mom says she doesn't want me to go in there because, you know, people have died in there. And she thinks something is going to get attached to me because, fun fact about Dez, I see ghosts. We're gonna eat at Black Point Cafe. We went in the wrong, oh, just kidding, no, I didn't. Yeah. Oh my God, walking. Kills me. Almost died. So this is our breakfast.
Can I eat now?
No.
I'm hungry.
Okay, yeah, let's eat.
Oh,
Are they gonna fight? So tired. I'm not even excited. I thought I'd be way more excited, and I just want to sleep. Look at that bench.
Construction of this building started and stopped like 3 different times with 3 different architects, 3 different blueprints, so it's a whole bunch of crazy in there. The major houses is actually kind of weird too. Like, okay, we have science and engineering and all of its little concentrations too, but we also have anthropology in there. We also have child and adolescent development in there. We also have history in there. I don't know why, but I guess that's like where we put our extra stuff that we don't have room for anywhere else.
Thank you.
But our actual real sciences are in those two buildings right there. Thornton Hall and Hensel Hall back there. Those are the only buildings that look alike on campus. All our buildings, if you notice, are all unique and different. Those are the only exceptions. I like to call it the Siamese buildings, Siamese towers, because they look the same and they're connected by little pieces. On the topmost floor of this building, you can actually find an observatorium. So high power telescopes.
Whoa.
You can see the stars and the planets at night. And it's totally free for students to use. Just show your ID. Free date with your bae. Yeah.
That's so cool.
And if the SF fog rolls in and you can't see the stars and the planets, a floor below that is actually a planetarium, so another museum that's just all about space and stuff. So that's cool too.
Guess we got a sick hat. I did. So tired. I'm gonna become delusional. On this sad day, my pinky nail broke. I am devastated. Guess who got another sick hat? This girl. Do you want to tell where we are?
We are in Berkeley, California at University of Berkeley.
And what are we doing here?
We're self-touring because we don't have a tour guide.
Can I shout me out?
No.
You're your uncle.
Okay, go. You have 5 seconds. Five,
at
four,
Max Lassiter,
three,
on
two,
Instagram.
One. I'm not putting it in there, but okay. Thanks for participating.
Oh, you guys didn't pay attention.
We forgot.
I forgot. I was supposed to do it. Stop
it. This is like a castle.
What?
Hey, vlog.
That makes it even worse.
When are you gonna edit this and like film it and stuff?
Well, I'm filming right now. So. Edit? I don't know, it takes like freaking forever. I hate it.
It's a pain in the ass to edit.
Honestly,
guys,
yeah,
it's a pain in the ass to edit, so I appreciate this video.
Wow, a building. Wow, another one. Oh, look at that one. Yeah, that's the Big Ben, totally. You can see us.
Wait, we're not even visible.
Short people in the front.
Wow, we suck.
Oh, this
go
is
feminism.
Such a gentleman.
Wow, for once.
Way to be for once.
For once, you're such a gentleman.
I clearly don't have time for this. It's pink of fire.
Get it? I'm obviously a college student because of my hat. It's from the school, so I must be from the school.
Yeah.
Clearly. Hey, are you vlogging too?
Yeah.
Wow.
For my feminist channel.
Thanks.
I'm promoting the movement too.
Oh, sick. We just got done with Berkeley, but it's kind of boring because we did a self-tour. We've done self-tours for like 3 schools now, and I don't learn anything. I wish I was still in San Francisco. But now we're on to San Jose, which is another self-tour. And we had the choice to go to the hotel, but there was one student who wanted to go to the freaking school. So now we have to go to the school. And I'm kind of mad about it. Not gonna lie. I'm a little...
He's in my bus, we're gonna jump him.
We're gonna jump him. I mean, Maggie's gonna jump him for me.
Yeah, because he's in my bus.
I'm so annoyed. We could have gone to the hotel and then explore, have more time to explore. I'm so mad. But, yeah. We're in Aptos, and we're going to the beach, and then after that, home. The hotel room. They gypped us. It was supposed to be 10. I wish 9:30, give extra.
But it's
at 10. And apparently they just want us to have 2 hours of freedom when we've been stuck on a bus for how long? A long time.
For hours.
What is that
place? It's a gas station.
The one next to
it. Let's go down this railroad.
Drake!
How do we get down?
There's probably stairs like,
I saw a bridge over there.
Let's go.
To the right or to the left?
Maggie, it says cliff.
Yeah,
there's a house right
there. Oh, you can't see it. It says cliff. Let's just go. Jump off the cliff. Why not?
Why
is that worth it? No, Delilah.
No.
You had to. Bye.
Bye.
Three, two, one. We're going on a trip in our favorite ocean. Blowing through the sky. Climb aboard. Get ready to explore. There's so much to find. Little Einstein. On a mission, start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone's been watching. Rev it up now. Hey guys, so editing that took way longer than expected. The software kept shutting down on me and I wasn't able to finish editing it. But it's done now, so yeah. I hope you guys liked it, and day 3 should be up by... I'm not going to say anything because it's not going to be up when I say it's going to be up. So make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel because that would help me a lot. Thank you. Goodbye.